Well guys, it just happened, I have an error on my work on origin story of SCP Entities vs. Survivors, so I have to cancel it from now on. Anyways, thanks for watching.